Closing arguments will start this afternoon in the murder trial of Brogan Rafferty, one of the accused Craigslist killers. Yesterday, Rafferty's attorneys called a psychologist to the witness stand. He testified the teenager from Stowe acted out in fear when he helped Richard Beasley with these crimes. The prosecution said Rafferty helped Beasley trick the men with a fake job ad on Craigslist, then robbed and killed them. Three men died.